Robert Jr. Mugabe, the son of the former late president, was in court Monday, a day before his father's birthday celebrations. He is accused of malicious damage of property after it is alleged that he broke property worth $12,000 belonging to his friend Nkathazo Sindiso. The state advised that the parties had to negotiate an out-of-court settlement and he was released.